Welcome back, everybody. We're playing more multiverses, and there has been some new additions since the last time I played. It's been quite some time. We finally brought in Strike from Gremlins, but you would think they'll have Black Adam first, considering that his movie's only gonna be coming out in a couple of days, but you know, as the time of this live recording, but you know, it's like, wow, that's a weird choice. But at the very least, get both of them. And I'm still trying to get the 3,000 coin. Only like after a couple of matches, I'll be what's this? We'll play a mayhem in this party. After a couple of matches, I'll get to 2,000. But man, it's a long road.
And choose be, your character.
Can't be stuck with Velma forever, but. She, you know, as of right now, she's my actually my best character that I got.
Trust me, my skills are superior.
I mean, like Batman and Superman are pretty. I'm pretty good with them, but I think this video, after this video, I'm going to at least until the point I get to 3,000 coin, I'm going to mix up between her, Batman, and Superman. But honestly. You know, her gameplay is just like too well done. I have started some new reaction videos up on the channel for you guys to check out. YouTube.com/talkativecarl. Reacting to some death battle videos, some reaction to the Creed 3 trailer, as well as the last Gotham Knights trailer, and RDC World 1 videos. Yeah, there's a bunch of videos, so you can definitely check that out.
Why, just another day for Mystery Inc.
Point. Blue team.
I can't let the game down.
team.
That's like a huge, well, I won't call it huge, huge.
But, choose your character!
A few days ago.
Look out, monsters! Velma's
it was like
here.
Announced, I guess it was James Gunn's Scooby Doo, where Velma, there's a scene where Velma like goes goo goo gaga over this woman that the team met. And it's like, oh yeah, it's confirmed. Like, Velma's, confirmed our suspicion that she's a lesbian. It's like, immediately my thought was like, well, at best she's bisexual, because there's been history where, aside from Shaggy, she, got involved with a couple of guys.
Prepare
if you
yourself.
Ever watched Scooby-Doo on Zombie Island, she got into it with this FBI agent, undercover agent named Bo. I still remember that. It's one of the best like Scooby-Doo anime movies. Scooby-Doo on Zombie Island. She has hooked up with guys, so at best she's bisexual.
Wait, just another day for Mystery Inc.
I see you. The power of Aaron. Get up, wow.
could buy Unicorn with actual money, but I don't think. We'll see after I get paid Thursday. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Jack-o'-lantern. Wonder how long this Halloween stuff's gonna be. 100! 100! 100! Okay. Less than 1,000 away. Because, yeah, we'll play up Aria for, like, at least long enough until I yeah, not for, because initially I was going to go with, like, Finn and Jake afterwards, but I think it's like 3,000 for both Finn and, I mean, for Rick and Morty. Yeah. That's gonna be a minute. But Aria is the priority. I've been promising Aria for a long time and I'm dedicated to that.
Trust me, my skills are superior.
Anything from the battle pass? Not yet.
Prepare yourself.
I thought about like trying to squeeze in some Octopath Traveler, but I'll probably wait till tomorrow after work.
This is what I've been training for.
Gotcha.
Like him.
point. Blue team. Match point. Red team.
So over it.
Continue? Okay!
Oh, and by
choose
the way,
choose your character!
Next anime psychology video that I'll have out soon will. You'll see it.
I'm kind of indispensable to Mystery Inc.
After I get back from the theater Thursday, I'll have that up.
Prepare yourself! Nice. Choose your character.
Okay. Okay. But taunts will be easy.
Choose your character.
Guess that solves the mystery of what teammate will you choose?
This is going to be interesting.
Yourself.
That's gonna be like just the ham on Stripe and Gizmo. I wasn't a huge like Gremlins fan. Like, I'm not a horror person, but from what I remember, it was decent. That scream, man.
Rematch? Choose your character.
Honestly, I like this, you know, variant Velma a lot. It's the only thing from this batch of candy thing that I actually dig.
Guess that solves the mystery of what teammate will you choose?
Prepare yourself!
This might still be a little difficult. It's my partner's technically weaker than the other two, while I am stronger than they are.
Play again? Who's your character?
Smart move. You're gonna need me.
Smart move. You're gonna need me.
Batman.
What is this? I'll take that.
Prepare yourself.
That Morty's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Glasses on tight.
Continue. Choose your character.
Thank you.
you made the right choice.
Glad to see you make the right choice. What was the rule? Don't get them wet after midnight kind of thing, whatever. And Steven Universe, you know, like, people that just exploit his big-ass freaking hands. He's doing this big-ass clap.
Prepare yourself!
I don't feel like, that's fine. I want to check something anyway. Can we always glean and cost so much? Oh, this is new. That's hilarious. Announcer pack. Let's try it. I want to hear Tara Strong in my voice, in my head all the time.
Take your fighter, pal. Pick your fighter, pal! Look out, monsters! Velma's here!
I just want to listen to Tara Strong. No matter what she says, I just want to hear her. Review for the Scream movie, the first Scream movie, and like Matthew Lillard is an underrated, like, you know, actor, man, because he's amazing of an actor. Yeah, I don't think anybody gives his just due. Damn it. See, we take too long to do this little charge. Yeah. giant ain't no freaking joke.
No, 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 no!
Play again?
That was close. That Iron Giant is like, that armor he has is ridiculous. That's the first time I completed all the missions in quick succession like that. Do one more match.
I got you covered. Need I say more?
Continue?
I'm just gonna bet that the creators of multiverses pay these voice actors way better than like those AAA stuff. I doubt it's the darnest they did. Because it seemed like when it comes to indie stuff, maybe, you know, just like, because people who grew up with these actors, whether like the 80s and 90s and early 2000s, have a better reverence for them and appreciation for them. If I make a game and I want Tara Strong involved in it, I'm going to make sure she is well compensated. Royalties. I mean, it's like, if you're a AAA company, you should be well inclined to make sure that, you know, especially if a character, an actor is voiced a particular character for a significant amount of time, and you know, and so recognized, they should be getting royalties.
Guess that solves the mystery of what teammate will you choose.
Oh, and I find out that the voice actor for Velma is I recognize the face, but she's you know, made like a supporting appearance in The Big Bang Theory from time to time. Is you know, the skinny girl who on and off been in relationship with that Raj character.
Woohoo! Let's get this started.
You know, the last match was supposed to have been the last match, but we'll make this the last match for tonight.
Whoa! You look pretty strong!
Are you listening?
Just like the chance got me!
Today, some good matches today. And I made some decent amount of coin. Just like less than 800 coins to go. Jesus. All right. I'll definitely be back. I'll probably have to like maybe splurge on some real world dollars just to get me a little over the 1,000 marker. Cause you know, moving forward, I want to start like training with Aria a bit. But anyway, I will see you guys soon. I might spend some time because I'm definitely gonna be streaming for Halloween. I might plan some time for some. Hopefully, my friend not streaming that day, because if she is, I probably won't be doing anything because I want to check her out. But I'm going to play a little bit of Dead by Daylight, playing around with Wesker a bit. Then definitely some Overwatch 2. And drinking some alcohol, eating some candy. And we'll see what else. But look forward to that for Halloween. Because I am working on that day, but I'm going to try to get home as soon as I can. But anyway, I will see you guys later. Peace. Oh, and by the way, you can find me on youtube.com/talkingofcarl for various other review videos. I stream live almost every day, except for the past few weeks because of Halloween videos I'm working on. But twitch.tv/talkingofcarl. Follow me on my Twitter. That's at talkingofcarl. Instagram, links all in the description on Twitch and on YouTube. So definitely give me a follow, like, all that stuff, and I'll see you guys soon.